No, they're not, are they? Did you find them all?
Well, I'm just leaving to it.
They've sort of got them semi under control. Anyway, at least it's
have you seen the spalding young farmers float in the car?
No.
On the wall?
Oh!
Spalding young farmers, they've done like a sports car in
Oh, wow, yeah. I have seen some of them, it's amazing what they do. I mean,
yeah, oh, it is.
Not really valued compared to what.
Spectacular, look at the tiger.
So these slides have come from?
Marcus's granddad.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so I think these are from the mid 70s, maybe even 77. Mm.
You know, I remember seeing them when I was. Seeing the floats when I was young and just. Violent at all, you know. Thank you.
Don't get your snails all over the house, please.
that's a good idea.
It's a bit too big.
You can put it behind the chairs. If you throw it out behind the chairs, it'll find it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. How can we monitor it? What's the sound coming through like? Oh, they're developing a COVID vaccine for pets.
Oh, what? COVID vaccine soft toy.
For pets. Protect your pet. Multi-billion pound industry. What about Hem's well-being?
I love it. Yeah, Hem's well-being.
Well, no one on the chat.
Thank you. again.
No, look, do you mind if apparently dropped the snail and it lost its shell?
Or what? Or is it just grown for you?
No, the shell's in the box. Oh,
right. Is that how they grow them? They're like...
Yeah, we can see all
like a new one to get rid of the old one. I thought that they were always just like adding segments onto it.
Yeah. No, it's broken off, it's in the bottom there.
Oh.
But it seems to survive. But...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What's that slide over then?
They look like reindeer, don't they? Or are they chickens?
What do they call them? The floats, don't they?
Floats, yeah, flower floats.
Thank you.
How's it going then, is it?
Yeah, still broadcasting.
Still, yeah, it hasn't dropped out once, hasn't it?
No.
Quite a...
It's really helpful when you have no audience. It works perfectly.
Well, good. Well, I've remembered to record it, so I put it up on YouTube. Wow, the last one I put up had 7 views. What is the secret? Well, I managed to do a clip and send it to Face. Splodge. Data manipulation.
It's all about data manipulation.
Thank you.
Oh, look at that. On track. Train of thought. Choo choo.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that sounded great. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, it was really good. I mean, it's interesting how you have like different pedals and things sort of like bring one in and out. And... Mm. Well, I forgot to set the recorder up actually.
So many recordings, man.
Well.
Were they actually flowers, or were they like paper flowers?
No, I think they were
these floats.
They were real flowers, because I mean that's the thing that
it must have smelled fantastic going through the streets.
Yeah, well, it depends what sort of flowers you were. I mean, a lot of them was like tulips, aren't they? And
yeah,
it's when I mean the reason they used to do it is because they have all the flowers. And then they have to sort of get rid of them before they reach a certain point.
Yeah.
So you end up with a lot that, you know, you can't sell them because they've gone too far, but they're still really nice flowers.
Yeah. Yeah.
But, I don't suppose they do it anymore.
No, they stopped it they stopped doing it a few years ago.
It's just they haven't got the manpower anymore and no interest in it. And people would rather be on Twitch.
So in this series, there's at least two tobacco-related ones.
Wow.
So in another slide, there's a, I think it's John Player.
Right.
John Player Carlton cigarettes. And this is Gold Leaf.
Yeah.
Sort of thing that nobody could get away with nowadays.
Yeah, we can't get away with anything anymore, but unless you're in the government, then you can get away with anything.
To make friends.
Well, this is the thing, isn't it? It's like there's always a ratio. I mean, there's always a ratio between like the elites and the rest of the population. And you know, when the less that the population can do, you can guarantee that the more the elites can get away with, the more oppressive it is for normal people, the more likely it is that those at the top are bending every rule there is. It's just part of, it's just like a sign, isn't it? I mean, there's always like a connection, isn't there? It's like sort of, it's like going to like the most sort of devout and serene and controlled place, like the sort of Vatican or somewhere, and the most unspeakable things are going on behind closed doors. You know, so.
Yeah.
Sort of, it's just always the way. I mean,
this is Miss Tulip.
Oh, wow. No, it would be banned now, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Well, this is the thing about sort of, you know, consumer consciousness is like taking us away from appreciation things and turning us into just like caterpillars consuming for the sake of consuming. See on the screen is like means more than what we see in reality.
St. John's Ambulance, 1977.
Oh, right. Yeah, well, that's when punk started. Became fashionable. Hundred years. That's bomb.
Thank you.
I've got the longest Twitch broadcast ever been. Has anyone ever gone for 24 hours?
Probably.
We could be, actually, it would make quite a good event. We could try it.
What, 24 hours?
Yeah, if we made a sort of date for it, do like a 24 hour broadcast. I mean, I can't believe it hasn't hardly dropped out at all, has it?
No, no, it's been really good.
Pity nobody's watching it. Afghanistan is home to a gigantic reserves of lithium. What's the betting that America's not really pulling out of Afghanistan at all?
Well, the United States are just about pulled out.
Well, it's
the Taliban have got about half the country and will increase their power and control. Apparently.
Yeah, I expect they've been allowed to do that so they can justify another warning. Oh, dear.
All right, well.
You can smell the specials.
Oh, can you?
She's got one now. Different stars.
Oh, it's, yeah. The sky's really starry. I had to walk down that little passageway.
Mm.
It's, yeah, fantastic.
Mm.
Well, that was productive.
Hmm.